Hello, welcome to our next St. Patrick's Day project with paper plates. We bought some cheap paper plates at the store, cut them in half. I got a pen out of the drawer and drew lines like a rainbow. And now we are using washable paints to paint a little rainbow. I hope you have fun with this activity. Have a good day.